Do not mourn. Do not doubt. Your actions in Eden were tragic, but necessary. Eden was intended for humanity, not the Nephilim. It was a great victory for the balance. For you, Horseman.
Victory?
Where are death and fury?
It matters not. Your purpose lies elsewhere. Lucifer, Lord of all hells, yet plots humanity's downfall.
Weak though they may seem, these fledgling creatures are integral to the balance.
We believe the demon Samael, Lord of Blackstone Keep, conspires with Lucifer. Seek out Samael. Unravel this plot. Serve the balance. Show them the price of defying the Council.
Samael's fortress is under attack.
The Council could have mentioned that.
His enemies are many, but few could muster the forces to attack him directly.
Well, guess it's not going to be an in-and-out conversation then.
Not likely.
One thing's for sure. We aren't using the front door. Let's get closer and see what we find. It looks like the battle's been going on for a while.
The front walls still hold. Samael's forces will be drawn there, weakening his defenses elsewhere.
Wait, are you suggesting we sneak in? Good call, but that doesn't sound like you.
It's strategic.
Right.
Thank you.
destroy!
Alright, some action already.
A simple warm-up. Which side are these demons on, anyhow?
How should we know? They all look the same.
Sorry, that was insensitive.
Down. Be careful. I don't want to climb back up.
Well, yeah. Dress like that.
mission was thin. I don't like it.
Nor do I. Perhaps the Council trusts we'll make do?
Or the testing us. Still,
we're bound now as enforcers of the balance. Test or not, we follow orders.
Hey, I know what I signed up for. I'm just saying.
For now, our concern is with Samael, if he's still alive.
I guarantee you, whoever's attacking Sammy is underestimated.
We won't.
Thank you.
Samael certainly knows how to make an impression.
How much do you think those big old lava towers cost? I'd like to get some for my place.
Why not ask the Lord of Blackstone? Onto the outer wall.
More climbing. Ever consider wearing some lighter gear?
fiend! Get back!
Damn, this guy is big.
Who could command such a thing?
Not Moloch, that's for sure.
Stay focused!
We've delayed long enough. We must reach Samael soon.